Ah, another wonderful day in TF2. Oh shit, I got an item. The Scorch Shot. Hey, that's a pretty decent weapon. You know, that gives me an idea. That does indeed give me an idea. Since that's a decent weapon, why don't we make a loadout based on the worst weapons possible? Let's think about it. Okay, so after nerf, Babyface Blaster's pretty bad. Like, let's face it, it's not very good. Let's see, secondary, I mean, the Criticola, it's, I don't know. I'm trying to think what would be the worst secondary. All these are pretty decent. I'm thinking the Criticola, because it's very situational, and it actually, you know what, no. It's the Bonk, and I have a Strange for some reason. And as for melees, Sun on a Stick. Why do I have a Killstreak Sun on a Stick? When did I ever obtain that? After some consideration, I realized that the Rap Assassin might be worse, so we're going with that. Would you be mad at me if I said I don't like Suijin?
Yes.
I don't know, I just feel like it's an annoying map to get around, but here we go. Why does Scout not have pupil? Oh, there they are. Why am I so I mean, I know why I'm slow, but fuck, it's so bad. Okay, I'm almost fast. Keyword being almost. Oh, no! No! Oh my god, I'm fast! I'm fast, I can't get hit!
Because I thought it was Jump.
Oh my god, that's a whole entire team on the point. Oh fuck, I got hit once, and now I'm slow. That's the issue with the nerf of the baby face. They made it so that you literally get hit once and it's over. Fuck, it's so bad. Okay, I'm gonna try and use the Rap Assassin. Who knows, maybe I'll do something cool with it. I really wanna hit someone with the ball. Just to see if it does, like, anything. There's a heavy. Oh, I got the heavy. I got the heavy. I go fast now. Oh, I hit someone with the ball. Holy shit. I need health. What am I doing?
You're stealing my loadout, John.
I am stealing your loadout. How'd you know? Don't take the fucking health pack, Spy. Why is there a shadow for the health pack, but no health pack?
You seem pretty fucked right now.
What? Maybe not. We don't seem that fucked. We have 30 seconds to cap back. And by 30 seconds, I mean we have all the time in the world. If we just overtime. We need to get rid of that sentry, but we're scouts. Get rid of the sentry. Damn, there's...
Get rid of this engineer. Oh my god,
this does nothing! The fucking Rap Assassin does shit damage. I tried to destroy the sentry with the Rap Assassin. It was the worst experience ever. Oh my god, why? How many engineers are on the other team? It looks like the other teams consisted of just engineers and pyros. What is this? What is my gun doing? Please, if you'll see it in the video. I don't know how to describe what it's doing. It's like infinitely reloading really slowly.
We ain't gonna be able to do shit.
You never know. We almost did it last round. Almost. Get back on that point. No, cap it back.
We didn't do it. Yeah, we got the point. Shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I killed the heavy.
Holy shit, I just crit balled with the fucking Rap Assassin. Fucking.
Oh, I hit the NG with the Rap Assassin.
If I could hit a shot, for fuck's sakes, I'm gonna. No. My boost is zero. I can't catch up to the scout. He's so fast. Please come back. Oh my god. For fuck's sakes. Please. Please. Okay, thank you, sniper. Wait, medic. 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 I'm pressing the E key. Help. Fuck you, then, I guess. We did it. Yay.
Except I'm dead.
It's okay. Now, who's gonna win? Are we about to pub stomp with the shit weapons?
I don't know, but someone just found a description tag, that lucky bastard.
I feel like with all these episodes, because in case I didn't make it clear in the intro, for people on Lucy's end, I made a little intro for this. We're going to do pretty much every class, and I feel like with most of these, we're going to probably find something that's, like, not even that bad. Like, I don't know. I'm not hating this loadout as much as I thought I would. It's not good. It's definitely not good, but it's not awful.
You just reminded me I probably should start recording.
You haven't been recording?
Nope.
What if I distract them? Is this what the bonk's for? Hey, hit me, everyone! You wanna hit me? You can't hit me, do it! Do it! Haha, yes! Oh no! Oh no, I made a mistake!
Oh, someone with LMAO boxes on.
Jeez, who uses LMAO box?
I don't know that person. The amount of hackers we've had this one game.
What do you mean, this is normal?
John, help me! Help
no,
me!
No! No.
John!
Nope.
You literally just ran past the sniper murdering me.
I just ran past the sniper and got backstabbed.
You deserve it.
I know. Oh no. Oh no, I take it back. Ah! Fuck!
Time to hit people with a Christmas light.
I just realized how stupid that is. I only use Christmas lights as a weapon. Oh. Okay, let's get another. No. No. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. How are you not dead? What? What health? 25. I got killed by a fucking clueless free-to-play pyro. Oh. Sick frags. Sick frags.
A demo. I'm fighting a demo on the point. Mayday.
Mayday, mayday, I'm coming.
Now there's a pyro on the
yeah,
point.
Yeah, there's no getting that.
And heavy.
But I am gonna... So, like, does anyone genuinely use the Rap Assassin? Like, genuinely, like, be like, it's a... that's...
No, I don't think so. You don't really actually see the Rap Assassin except from free-to-play, so we got another bot.
Yeah, and it's playing some good music.
Crit Rocket.
Oh, shit. Hi, Sniper. Don't no-scope me. You think you're good at the game? You're not good at the game. I'm good at the game. Frig you. Oh, shit. Why? Every time I try and fire my ball through the point, it doesn't work.
You got this, John.
I don't. He invised.
Get rid of that. Never mind. That's more than just a heavy now. Yeah, the ball cannot go into nucleus.
Yeah.
Another reason not to use this one.
Yeah. How much does a crit Rap Assassin do? It does 37. Who uses this weapon? You know, some days I oftentimes think to myself, what does the bonk actually taste like?
Bonk.
Oh, cool. My festive bonk atomic punch has reached a new rank. Cool.
I was following you guys under bonk atomic punch effects.
Oh, I killed someone with the fucking, you know, the ball. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Fucking soldier.
I just survived with 2 HP because of the bonk. The bonk is the best weapon in the game. If I could... You know what? I'm meleeing you. Never mind. I'm so sorry. 2 people got revenge on me. Damn. I really shouldn't have done that.
Defend this point, and voila.
Yay, woohoo, we did it.
Possibly difficult bonus objective. Congratulations.
Thank you. I really want to fire the ball over the edge at one point and somehow hit someone with it. There's a spy right here. I'm going to try and kill him with the... Never mind. I really just want to kill someone. Just anyone with the Rap Assassin. Just to say I did it. Like, that's it. Purely just to say I did it.
Mark, you're gardening with the Rap Assassin.
Something like that. Something along those lines. I just killed someone with the ball again. Never mind. No, I didn't. Someone headshot them. Wait, no, I did hit him with the ball.
Did we not have the point? Did they recap it too?
They recapped it. I need to kill someone with the Rap Assassin. Now's my time. Oh my god. Jesus. Okay, I did it. But wow, that took so long to kill him. All right. This is the round that settles it all, or gives us another round?
I've been doing well with these loadouts.
Yeah, I feel, like I said before, I think that we'll honestly find weapons that we think are bad that aren't awful. Did you kill the pyro?
No, he's still alive and I'm dead.
The pyro kill you. Yeah, I killed the pyro with the ball.
Something else about butt.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I need a drink. Oh, I gotta get out of here. I'm going to die. Oh my god. I'ma need some health. If I could get some, that would be so great. I found some health. That's my song. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. I'm really gonna die. I really died. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. No, what? No. Did we do it? Did we get it? Yay, we did it. Now go, hit people with your shitty weapon. On my end, you're froze. Oh, now you're moving. Great. Well, that was episode one of... I don't know what I'm going to call this. Shit weapons. I'm kidding. That's not good on YouTube guideline terms. Bye.
Bye.